Why are hip replacements done? Hello, I'm Dr. Dan Albright with Raleigh Orthopedics. Hip replacements are done because the ball and socket, the hip joint, the ball and socket's wearing out. Usually it's from osteoarthritis, which is routine old age disease. It's degenerative joint disease. That's the usual reason. But some people have rheumatoid arthritis, which is a hyperinflammation disease, autoimmune hyperinflammation, different breakdown in the joint. There's also dead bone, avascular necrosis, or osteonecrosis, AVN. That's another reason. Some people are born with odd-shaped hips. That's another reason. Some people have elongated hips, called a cam lesion or pincer lesion. If your hips are misshapen from birth, that can lead to arthritis. Also, fractures. Some people are in big car accidents and they never quite heal right and they need a hip replacement eventually. But bottom line is the ball and socket is degrading. You're losing cartilage. It's no longer smooth. It's rough and it hurts a lot. If you have more questions about why a hip replacement might need to be done, I'm happy to see you at any time. Please feel free to call our appointments line. Thank you.